This year's the 2015 farm open house couldn't have been possible without all the help of the clubs and the student involvement. And without their support in cooking and setting up, you know, there's at least five or six different clubs out here today setting this thing up and getting it going. The clubs had the opportunity to speak and tell the alumni about where they have been going, what they've been doing, and we're very proud of our clubs and our students, and we just couldn't do this and put this event on without them.
Student involvement, especially in the ag department, it's huge. You go out and you meet everybody. You see all the different parts in ag when you go to just to one event. And like tonight, there's going to be people from all the different parts of ag. Like there'll be people from Farm Credit, Farm Bureau, the Department of Ag. All the ag professors will be out here. There's just so many people that you can meet just going to one ag event. We have a lot of fun. The student experience in ag is huge. The involvement that students put into it, the hands-on learning, it's all part of making the ag department better here at MTSU. And student involvement is a big part of how the ag department grows every year.
My time at the MTSU dairy working as the student manager, it's really helped me a lot. It's helped me focus on my future. It's helped me with gaining skills such as time management, communication skills. It's also helped me meet lots of people in the ag world, which the ag world's really extensive. There's many people in it, and the more people you know, the more it helps.